Okay, we're back. And after that little debacle with the glitch last time, we'll see if I don't break it this time, so. Inventory. Shovel. There's just. Okay. Yes, yes. Enough of the fun part. Yeah. What? I don't know what it is. What if it is? You want that? I mean, you could just explain. Is this? Just, it's not an item. Alright, whatever. Did it give me something? I don't actually know where I'm supposed to go right now. I don't know where that is, but I'm gonna assume it's this way. How did I get from... Okay, I guess I'm above it, but... You know, whatever, alright, whatever. And, Counter right one. Okay, everyone's relatively healed right now. Okay, this is a wall. It's also a wall. Yep. Yay, different enemies for once. Okay. Always happy to see an advantage. Send gather to Dad, dearest. I mean, not that's not a bad thing, but you know, whatever. Do you get more advantages like the more you level up? Is it like not purely luck based? Is it like the speed stat or something? This is the way I was supposed to go. take the advantage. Appear to be anything in here. All right, whatever. Saving points are almost pointless with all the auto saving, though. Still know how to get that. Did I jinx it when I brought up why I kept getting advantages? Poison makes you skip a turn. Such garbage. Whatever. Guys are okay for the time being. No, I didn't think so. Giant shrooms. It's easy to get, so couldn't have been very good. How we get there? heal up. I'll switch to Edison as the... Wait, she turned that way when she was healing that, whatever. Damn it, how do you get that? So what are these supposed to be, giants or something? One of weird big hands. He looks like he's constantly taking a poop. As soon as I start to think I'm over-leveled. Don't kill anybody, please. Okay, sweet. Ice blast. Sounds... Feels like some characters don't heal as much as others. I mean, maybe that's completely intentional. There's like a spirit mechanic or something. I know a few of the Final... Shit. I know a few of the Final Fantasy games had that mechanic. Like, they had a vitality stat, and that affects how much you could be healed by. I know, FF8 had that. It actually had a status effect called Meltdown, where you, like, went to zero and you couldn't heal. No way, it didn't. That was different. Vitality acted like your combined, like, defense and magic defense. What's the game that did that then? I don't know. I know there's at least one Final Fantasy game with a how much you could be healed by stat. I think it's called Spirit or Vitality or something. So these pointless platforms. And these bizarrely tame rabbits. Those fucking Teletubbies or something. Dancing rabbits, okay. Shit.